How to overcome negative thoughts. The life of all of us is like a car, and the mirror of this carriage is our thinking, our behavior, our attitude. In this childhood, this glass is absolutely clean, absolutely clear. But as we grow up, we grow up. Due to our surroundings, due to our environment, our beliefs about our own are changed because of our friends. This means due to the environment, dust, soil, garbage accumulates due to its reason. And filled with this dust, filled with clay, we have accepted our reality as a glass of wastes. Somewhere we have forgotten to clean that glass. We have assumed something, we have given up in front of some wishes, we have left some dreams. We have accepted some statements. Like somebody thinks I cannot do business because I do not have money. Someone thinks that I cannot bring good marks because I have always been an average student. It is my own belief that never tried to clear that glass, never tried to break that belief. Someone says, I cannot be a good salesman because my way of talking is not good. I cannot become a businessman. I cannot become a good husband. I cannot be a good teacher. I have to spend an average life because there is nothing special in me. I cannot be rich because my luck is bad. I cannot think big because the big thinking is not real. This is the mirror of your thinking. It is bad because you have allowed it to get worse. This baby is clear in childhood. When you tried to walk, when you had started walking, you fell and you did not make any accusations after falling, did not make excuses. You did not say that I fell because the carpenter is not good, I fell for this because there are stairs on the ladder, or did not have a finger over my parents, that I could not walk for it, or fall for this because they did not come to teach me, they could not teach me to walk. When you fell asleep, you tried to get up again, then fallen and then got up and then tried it till you were successful, till you could not learn to walk. Man, why did not you blame anyone? Then why not tell excuses? Then what happened? And if not, then why not? Think. Because then the mirror of your thinking was absolutely clear. He did not find excuses. He did not come to the people in the bus because he did not consider himself less than the other, so he never considered defeat and tried till you could get the chance. And then you grew up. The words of the people have been affected by you. Negative environment around you has been affected. The words of the people, because of the dust of the people, dust and dust of the people, the mirror of your thinking became dirty, and the speed of your vehicle decreased, and now you cannot even see it. You are not able to see your ability as well as your ability and your ability to understand your life. He understands your potential. Now listen to me. If really, really want to change your life, really want to fulfill your dream, then once you remove this dust from this dust, then look. Once cleansing this glass, then look, it is the soil that came due to the logo. It can be removed and your life can change. Just by believing once, after scrubbing this glass, knowing yourself, trust yourself and look at it. Your dreams will be fulfilled because you have the capacity to fulfill it. You deserve to fulfill it. Now I cannot do this. How can I change this thinking again to see how the problem will be solved? Like, I cannot be a good student. Change how I can become a better student. Then you will get hull, idea will start coming. I cannot become a good management, good salesman. How can I become a good manager or salesman? Believe it and then see how you will start getting the solution. When you believe in I can do it, I have to do this, how to do it myself will get solved. After today, if anything comes to your mind, instead of being negative, clean the garbage instead of looking at the garbage lying on top of that glass. Do not think of this in thinking how can I do it? How would it be possible? Then you will start getting solved by everything. The glass will become clear and the road will become clean. The speed will become clearer and the speed of your car will increase. The development of life will increase and will get success in life. So today, after the promise that you will not let the soil on the mirror thinking about it, do not waste the garbage promise yourself with yourself that you will have full faith in yourself. Make a promise that you will solve the excuses instead of finding excuses. Write down the comment below in this post that we will keep the glass of our thinking clean after today. Because of the logos of the people, because of the atmosphere, due to the negative logos, the soil will not let them get wet, the garbage will not let loose. Just promise that with you, you will have full faith in yourself. Even 10% do not get 30%, 99% do not even 100% trust yourself, 100% confidence on your own, 100% trust yourself. Go and live your life. All the best.